So for me, guys, honestly, if you ask me the real answer to what you have asked me, so that would really the real answer coming from my heart, because I'm basing on what I experience. Size really don't matter, or size doesn't matter, because it's all about the person, it's all about the man, if how can he work with it, or if how can he actually operate it. So it's just like a machine, you know, it depends on how you operate that one. If you do it right, and then of course it would really make the girl satisfied. You have to make sure, or you have to experiment, or you have to explore what you have to do with that person or with that woman. Because a woman, it doesn't matter if how small you are, as long as you get the right position, or as long as you know how to really fit with her or something, I'm sure it's gonna work. I'm sure that you can always find a way to make it work. I'm sure that a guy, if he knows how to stimulate her first without having to really get in her right away, or without having to really force in her right away. So it's just a matter of how you would do it. It's just a matter of how you would make her feel comfortable, or make her feel stimulated, or make her feel good about what was happening at that time. So I would suggest that for those guys who have a bigger one, if ever you think that because you are bigger and you think that you are better, well, I'm sorry, it's not really gonna work. It's not all the time that you think that way, because with my experience, I really had to make sure that I would get the feeling that I wanted. I just don't want to have sex with somebody because I just wanted to please him. The first thing I would please would be myself. If I didn't feel comfortable and if I didn't feel pleasant at all, of course I really had to tell him. I really had to tell him that this is the way that it should work, or I'm not really feeling good at all, so I guess it doesn't fit, or I guess it doesn't work, because it started already to a way where a girl or a woman got that feeling of maybe not excited anymore. So of course, you know, she has the right to say no. She has the right to say whatever she wants to feel to say, because at that moment, she should be feeling good. She should be feeling like the feeling that she expected, because of course, you know, that was a very, very important moment that you have to get together in order to really have that chance to really find out if you're really sexually compatible with each other, especially if that would be your first time to really had the chance to explore yourself together. So I guess next time, for those who have a bigger sex organ, make sure that this person will receive it in a way that she would really feel that feeling of excitement, instead of that kind of feeling of pain. Because once the lady would feel that first, and then of course it wouldn't work anymore, because instead of having that feeling of stimulated, of course it would go to the opposite way. So instead of having that feeling of satisfaction, it would go to a feeling of rejection, or it would go to a feeling of disappointment. So that's my answer at this point. Size really don't matter. Size doesn't matter. It's how you work it. It's how you operate it. It's how you explore it. It's how you make the girl feel. It's how you make your partner get satisfied of what you do. So if you feel like you are scared, or if you feel like you are feeling uncomfortable because you have a smaller sex organ, please don't ever feel that, because not all the girls would really like someone who has a bigger sex organ.